neuen WW2K17 Online-Video.
You know, even when he was just starting out in WWE, Brock Lesnar was already a champion. He came straight and he won the national heavyweight title. And just 2 years after that, he was lifting the WWE championship. Oh, Lesnar wasted no time making the leap from amateur freak to professional beast.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Oh, Michael, Brock Lesnar's got a lot of years left in him yet. Don't think the Beast isn't going to be wearing some more championships around his waist by the time he heads home to Minnesota for good.
Doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Well, I don't blame him. And now Goldberg pushing forward. You know, one thing that Brock Lesnar has going for him is that he doesn't ever seem to get tired. I mean, the man has as much energy as he has muscle, and that can make it.
Type of attack. attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, you can see it working right here.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
A Goldberg showing some clever offense here.
Caller, I gotta tell you, I've seen some monsters during my time in this business, but none like Brock Lesnar. I think that goes for the audience, too. He just sends chills through everybody.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's gonna happen. The thing about Brock Lesnar, and Jerry, you touched on this earlier, the man literally sends chills throughout the crowd. Sports Entertainment has never seen a man like Brock Lesnar before, and probably never will again.
Well, Michael, I couldn't agree with you more. Brock Lesnar is a frightening individual. All you have to do is look at him. That's it. If you want to be scared out of your shoes, just take a look at Brock Lesnar. That's known in the locker room and the audience.
This guy's a mean streak. He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
There's no good on shots.
You know, if there was ever a man built to be a WWE superstar, it has to be Brock Lesnar. He's got the body, the attitude, the intensity. He was a champion in college and added a WWE title to his resume within months after joining the company.
I agree. The Beast was born for this, Cole. I won't argue with that. He is a ruthless competitor with the skills to match. But sometimes, I might take issue with Brock's tactic. When he nearly killed Big Show with a steel chair, even after Brock had already won the match. Still, there's no questioning his ability. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Well, Ken, you said you're not going to question Brock Lesnar's ability, and you shouldn't. But you shouldn't question his tactics either. No matter what it might look like, and no matter what you or anyone else might think, Brock is only doing what's best for himself when it comes to winning matches and getting himself title shots.
Yeah, what is most important?